I wanted to load it up until it waited on Paul. Paul, look at all these new skins I just unlocked. The new suits. I unlocked all of them. For Miles, I got just two left. But, oh shit. This is what I'm using. These are my guys right here. That's cool, huh? That's him. There's him. I killed Kraven, so I unlocked this suit for both characters. The original, original Venom, classic. Unlock this, the Iron Spider. This thing, meh. This is a Tom Holland suit, that looked cool. The stealth suit, that's the old one. Spider Punk.
Cool.
For him, he's got some pretty cool ones. That looks cool. I think so too. A Wolverine. Look, Paul. Wolverine! I just don't like the thing behind the head. Yeah. That looks cool.
Oh, that's cool as hell.
So, oh, that's cool as hell, he says. Isn't it? Yeah, that's what I used. What was it? Was it this one? Yeah. I like the white, but I like this. But I like this. With him being white, I'm like, why the fuck not? Across the Spider-Verse. Yeah, he got some, he pulled in some, like, I felt like all these, I was like, man, these suck, man, I don't like these at all, like, what, these things he's coming with, 2020 suit, 2020, yeah. Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., oh yeah, what one was that, check this out, there was, Paul, I wanted to show you.
Wear them at the club, lol.
Oh, this one. Check this out. Secret Wars. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And then this. I got these completely upgraded now. These completely upgraded.
Damn, those are all so cool.
Put this one, and then all their skills are upgraded. So, main mission after we do this. Oh, I've been drinking, sir, don't worry about me. I'm probably gonna die.
Someone's in trouble. They got grabbed by a symbiote. Clear out! I got this!
Oh, big. Look at him. here it comes, final mission. You ready, Paul? You got to watch this shit? Are you watching, Paul? Oh! Come on, man. I've been waiting to do this for you guys. Okay. Let's say I've been waiting for you guys to do this. So y'all better be ready. What it told me earlier. And so I was like, oh shit, I'm gonna wait for Paul and them. But here we go. Oh, why they got me in that suit, bro? That's not the suit I picked.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive.
Oh, and look, that's the suit they gave him. Like,
all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
Free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Oh yeah, symbiotes.
Unless he sees something he wants more.
Bunch of human. He possessed a bunch of humans.
Me.
To heal them, but they're fighting me.
Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
That's the anti-venom, bro.
I can handle
all
the symbiotes.
While I... grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? Come to that.
We're saving him.
You two will be able to destroy the rock in time.
Doesn't even matter, bro.
Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Probably have to switch on and off between the fight with Harry and fight with Symbiote. Don't let me play Mary Jane Watson. Please, please don't let me play lady.
So the meteorite is somewhere
Spider-Man, Peter Parker.
So Harry and his friends.
Is meant to fight the Symbiote. They have an anti-venom.
Sonic touch.
Something. Oh, better not open Razor. I did not have
They're
that.
They're just standing
mom.
There. What are they waiting for?
Us.
Look. I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Our gift will finally be yours.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
You wanted a story, Watson.
Lol, damn. Zack said, how come you are always playing the female role?
Bro, I don't know why.
Just
it's a flashback, I play the female role, that's what it is. Wait, man. Get out of here. Wait for me. Her roles are always so easy, though. Bam! If I had to fight, if I was Peter Parker, I'd fight. Check this out. Look how easy they're going on her, though. Look how aggressive they are with Spider-Man. We're not leaving without that motherfucking rock.
Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive.
Oh, God. What's that be, buddy?
Just normal rock.
Yo.
That can also end the world.
I'm streaming the end of the Spider-Man game for calls back. Someone on the phone. They don't watch for me. But, buddy's on the PlayStation. I'm like, you know what? I've been hearing the sound off, but that's still popping up. I wonder if it's on the stream and it won't feel like notifications from people. I keep hearing it. I keep looking at my TV. I was like, that's still popping up on shit, but I hear her. Alright, stay ready. Stay ready, because me and Maddie wanted to play, but no one wanted to play.
They're gonna be all
and I want, and Paul was like, go watch me
play.
Time
to go.
I got this going on for them. They like this shit. I'm doing it right now. Watch me fly. Bro, you talking about watching play? They don't care about Call of Duty. When you're playing Spider-Man, something they care about. Call of Duty's just us fight people. If they're gonna watch someone, I'm not gonna let them watch your shitty ass. I'm gonna let them. You have not been killed.
Gotta get out of here.
Maddie plays better than anyone. I'll bet. They fucking up Mary Jane Watson. She died. Look at you get me distracted. I have to play as her. I start the end of it.
Oh crap!
Listen, hey, I'm just a lady. Redheaded lady. Bet.
Right. Feels alive. Gotta get out of here.
Your hair on fleek though, Gray.
Looks like my ex just pressed that chopper. Still on me. Let's get the hell out of here.
That's crazy. Who is the enemy?
Say hi to Paul. That was just a boss. That's not even a boss. One of the bigger Joe's on the street.
You ready?
This is the ending, Chris. Paul and Zach.
Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Grow too much.
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah. It is.
And now
He said this is where we became best friends.
Hey, handsome Walter. Zach here too. Yo, beautiful.
Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through.
David, who are you?
I'm Peter Parker. Look, hey, look at the top health. See up there at the health? See those three dots? I have to kill them two other fucking times.
Are
three
you
other
like
times.
Venom?
Yes, it's called the anti-venom suit.
Him, Daddy.
He's infecting everything around us. Can't get caught in that stuff again.
Get out of here. Where's it at?
Oh, every single day after school! Even slept over after your mom got sick!
Oh, he couldn't feel like that.
I get one of these guys to get the wall. What? No!
Gotta get in close.
Symbiote, Harry! Fight it!
More anti-venom!
Gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
You guys still watching?
Go!
What the hell did he get wings?
This is.
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future! I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you!
You don't care about us. You don't know us.
What the fuck are you throwing at me, bro?
We're better with Miles.
Abilities.
You're not getting this rock, man.
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me. Don't want your future. I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you.
You don't care about us. You don't know us.
I know you talked to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's he saying right now?
Now we are so close.
I'm not gonna let Pete down, Harry.
He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up.
Said bye, bitch.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. I cut his wings! Let's end this!
What's happening?
Just hang on, buddy!
Please. No. Leave him alone.
Oh, he don't want to be saved.
Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete.
I'm killing it. I ain't doing it.
Together.
You're gonna have to make me.
Down.
Chris, before you hop off, you should let me show you the suits I unlocked.
We did it!
That's not the one I chose for him, just saying.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm gonna go to the bathroom. We gotta put the kids in bed. They're sleeping on the couch. And then we'll hop on Warzone.
I'm sorry.
Buddy will be ready.
I'm sorry. Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
My cell is dying, Lowell. I have to go.
Okay.
Venom was hard AF. Have a good night, you handsome fucks.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
Alright, Chris, I'm gonna show you. Oh, babe, look, cutscene. After the credits, of course. I wonder if it's gonna look like Carnage. Connor?
What
Dr.
do you
Octavius.
Want?
Octavius.
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Another cutscene.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Who else is watching?
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Zach and Paul, gots to see our man play.
Gots to see our man play.
I think it's over though, bro.
I love
Ultimate that. Difficulty. That's another harder level. There it is. It's over. Missed it. Bunch of talking. Here's the suits. Here, hold on. Let's see
what's
what they got
up, there. New York?
Oh, you missed Paul and Zach. You missed
him. Looks like Howard
can
use some help.
It said,
a request from Howard?
It says Peter Parker wants to be Peter Parker for a little bit. He don't want to be Spider-Man. He wants to take a couple days. Oh, look,
I
new suits.
I wanted to see you be the Animal Man.
Kraven? I already beat him. Chris, you still watching? Here's the suits. I did most
Which actor gave up Spider-Man and yay replay on beating Kraven?
Welcome back, Dana Club. We
yes.
did it. We survived.
I don't know if I can replay missions. I'd have to go redo the story to that, but I even went through doing all the side missions. Like this one here. If I do one more, I unlock this suit for... Oh, here, Chris, let me show you this
now
suit.
Now I will Google. Kraken was badass looking and tough.
Oh, Paul, look. I got there. Chris, I killed Kraven, and this was the suit I got for him. Chris Wolverine.
That's so cool. That's dope.
I'll go through Peter Parker first. I think this one here is probably my. Well, this is one of my top two suits right here. This set right here. These just look cool. They look dark. They look. All four of them. They just look.
My phone is at 2%.
Okay, Chris, charge it real quick, cause we're gonna be playing Warzone, man. I'll finish through the, here. Here's Miles. I don't know why. Here. This is a suit I had equipped for Miles. I don't know why it gave me. Which one was it? This one right here. And then for Peter, it was this suit.
I'm already loaded up.
Chris is already loaded up, baby. I got all his shit upgraded. Almost all the gadgets upgraded. Skills upgraded.
Can you show Zach how you flew?
The impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together. As heroes. Spider-Man led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased.
Here, I'll do.
Talk with one of
I'll
those
do
heroes.
This one right here.
Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist.
Oh,
please welcome
embarrassing.
Mary Jane Watson.
Yo, check this out, Chris. Look,
please
I think this is
me
so
MJ.
Dope.
MJ it is.
Look at that gliding
so
on the water.
I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's so important. I heard we're going to get even more of your words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it? Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about what's really important. Nothing will make you rethink your life like a citywide alien invasion, right? Relatable. And I realized how important the truth is. I started a podcast called The New Normal. I don't know where New York is headed, but I'm looking forward to finding out. With all of you out there, I want to be be honest and report what's really happening in the city. Straight up. No exaggerations, no clickbait, you know? I know exactly what you need.
Want some company?
Why not? Having regrets yet?
What's up, bro? Hold on.
Right? I mean, thank you.
All right, man. I'm hopping off a little bit.